Now, imagine a birth control system that could be activated by a button. Oh. And it's for men. A German carpenter has invented... invented a male contraceptive valve that turns sperm flow on and off with just the flick of a little switch.
Where is that?
I'm not sure, but he is a carpenter.
Yeah,
I think that's
made
wood.
Of wood. Yeah.
Okay, so far, he's the only one to have it implanted. But more men will test it out this year. Would you be part of the testing process, Robbo?
Absolutely not. I want to know where that little contraption is, for starters.
How big is it?
How big
it looks huge.
Well, thank you, Denise.
Do you want to know where it is?
Yes.
In the scrotum.
Is it?
It is. It is. And you flick the switch. I mean, how unsexy is that?
Hold on, darling.
You're just like, oh, sorry, I just got to flick my switch. Like, what?
Hi, sweetie. You're like a bit of nookie, the spermatic stuff style. I'll just turn it on.
Woo-hoo! I know. And can you imagine? Just like, I got to find the switch.
Save it move. Save it move during sex and it's
gone. What do you mean, girl?
Son.
Or it clicks back halfway through.
Got to have a quick readjustment.
Jesus. Some men can't remember to take out the garbage. How are they going to remember to flick the switch?
Because there's a lot of other things you've got to be thinking of at that moment. And you're not thinking about flicking your own switch.
And have they...
Well, that could be foreplay. Somebody could flick it.
The partner will flick your switch.
What if you flicked it the wrong way? What if you thought it was on and it's off?
It goes turbo.
You know, he's also a father of 10 children, this carpenter.
Who is?
The carpenter, father of 10 children.
Lots of splinters.
Go to a break. Quick, go to a break.